Detectives say she is the one who had everyone talking this week in Central Florida, the woman who doused her daughter with a high-powered hose at a local car wash.
Yeah, this is our first good look at Nikki Ramirez. West 2's Todd Wilson shows us investigators think the mom's punishment rises to the level of child abuse.
A mother in handcuffs. This is Nikki Ramirez, 5 months pregnant, being led into a car on her way to the Orange County Jail. Ramirez is the car wash mom, the woman seen on this video that outraged so many and now led to criminal charges.
After looking at her statement, statements of the car wash manager, and looking at the video evidence, we feel that we have a child abuse case here, so we made an arrest.
The arrest is a dramatic turnaround. Just a day earlier, a nurse examined Ramirez's 2-year-old daughter and found no injuries, so DCF let her keep her child. Friday afternoon, deputies decide they wanted to question her again about the pressure washing punishment. Ramirez says it was to stop the little girl's temper tantrum.
We're talking about a felony crime. We want to be sure. We wanted to shore up statements. We returned to the car wash today and done some further examination of the pressure washer.
After that second round of questioning, deputies arrested her.
DCF has left the child in with family.
There's a second woman in the video. Detectives say they consider her a witness and have not filed charges against her. In Orange County, Todd Wilson.